If you housed all of your army's chief strategists in just one armored vehicle, would it be a think tank? Immersion and presence in artificial worlds. I put on the goggles, click go, and it feels like I'm somewhere else. But what if you could launch one self-replicating robot? Something that could build a copy of itself out of raw materials when it got to its destination. Massive mirrored satellites out in space to harness solar energy directly, where it hasn't been weakened by Earth's atmosphere or magnetic field, and then beam it back down here where we can use it. The Greeks are often painted as pioneers of reason and not for nothing. Socrates was an ex-soldier in ancient Greece with a butterface and a knack for pissing people off. Pascal was born in southern France in 1623, around the time that Massachusetts was being settled. He showed a great deal of promise at a very young age, publishing a paper on geometry that attracted the attention of our old friend Descartes, who refused to believe that he had written it. If we're playing Russian roulette with an unknown number of bullets, and the gun goes click once, you know that it would be stupid to assume that that means it's empty. In every scenario, snitching is better than not snitching. Either you serve no jail time instead of 1 year, or you only serve 2 years instead of three. Look, if we don't have free will, then there's no way to judge people for their actions because everyone's just doing what they have to. You probably believe that Mount Everest is bigger than the squeezy toy. That isn't because you've held one up to the other and checked to see which one is bigger. There are so many troubling bugs with human reasoning. I originally thought that getting a new island for the kitchen was going to be too expensive, but I have to say, you do have a good counterargument. I've sometimes felt like my consciousness is held prisoner inside my own body. I guess it makes sense. It is made of cells. You know, I've watched Stephen King movies before, but I don't know if they really live up to all the hype. I guess I just don't get it. What's that? Frank wants to know where to drop off the cellular degeneration treatment? Well, tell him here's good. Please leave a comment below and let me know what you think.